Magician kills his own wife by chainsaw in a magic trick. The wife assistant tried to warn him, but she was stuck, but it was too noisy, so he can't hear her.